The email that we received today was telling us that the rent's due on the 1st.
After this massive pipe leak at their apartment building, Gilbert Riojas says he's heard nothing else official from property management.
That's basically it. No other kind of proactive messages from them at all.
Riojas says he's talked over the phone with the property manager, mostly about how and when to get his belongings out of the apartment.
She said that she hasn't exactly set a time or a date for us to be out yet, but she would like it to move as quickly as possible.
The family has moved some items from the apartment, but will likely need to toss out others.
A lot of our furniture has mold already all over it. So, I mean, we're going to have to throw away a lot of our stuff.
They say there's been very little by way of communication from their property managers after the holidays, displaced and in many aspects, homeless.
We've had to rent a truck to go and try to get some of our stuff out, move it to storage because we haven't found a place to live yet.
To add to the difficult moment they're enduring, there's another insult to injury. Remember that rent reminder?
We've been in that apartment for 5 years and I've never received a reminder like that.